Okay, guys, we're here. Thanks so much for all your guys' support. We're going to be doing some classes here online where you guys can try to follow up in your home and try to get the workout done at home. Okay, the Professor Fred is going to show you some warming up first, and then one drill, and then one position. Okay, so first thing to do, we're going to go down. Okay. Like we are on the closing guard in here, I have my have the gi in my hand. I'm gonna do squat. Guys, now we're gonna do some bear crawl, okay? We're gonna do forward and backwards 10 times soon. Okay, ready? Guys, third one, we're gonna do prep walk, okay? The Professor Fred is gonna demonstrate to you guys doing home. Okay, now we're gonna do a drill here. How to pass the wire, but we're not gonna be on the closed wire, right? That's just the movement. Press the thread here, put it on the hips, grab the pants, push the pants down, and walk side control. Here, here, one hand under the neck, other hand over the back. And one hand over the back, one hand grab the lapel, be on the back. Okay, one more time. Hip here. Make sure you guys grab inside the legs, not outside. Inside, elbows in, push down, keep grabbing one leg. Side control, one hand over the back, one hand under the neck. Now I'm gonna grip it here, grab it here, hand in the back, knee on the back. Five times one side, now we're gonna do the other side. Elbows in. Guys, if you guys are home alone, you guys don't have a friend, a partner to do, try to do the drill, okay? You guys can use a pillow, you guys can use anything you guys can be on top of, okay? I'm gonna show in the bag, but you guys can do with the pillow something you have at home. To practice alone, okay? So I'll be here, stretching the legs. Now I'm gonna walk to the side control here. Boom. Side control, get on the back. Okay? One more time. Here, walk to side control. Make sure you guys have this huggy here on the pillow or whatever you guys want to practice. I'm gonna do the knee on the back. Okay?
Great.
Okay guys, just to let you guys know, if you guys have a balance ball at home, you guys can use the same way, okay? I'm gonna put my hands on the ball, I'm gonna step my right leg cross and my left leg back. Here again, stance fight, one, two, I'm back. Here, one, two, I'm back. Here, one, two. Just make sure you guys use the ball to put your weight on the ball so you guys are able to kick the leg, cross, and stop in the side control. Okay? So guys, thanks so much. We will be doing this like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, where you guys can work, keep workouting at home. We're gonna come with some positions, some drills, some days two drills, some days just position. let's repeat the warming up Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then next week we're gonna come with another warming up. Thanks so much. Thanks for the support, you guys. Puss, Professor Fred's gonna say something to you guys.
Keep bringing home, guys. Thank you. Puss.